Hello everyone, so today I'm going to make a flower from three strips. Two of same color and one of different color. Scissor and glue. Now take the same color strips together. Take scissors and start cutting the way I am cutting. Leave a bit space behind and start cutting such lines on the whole strip. Cutting on this strip is done. Now, keeping this one at a side, take another strip. Start cutting it in the same manner. The second strip is also ready. Now, holding from one end, start folding it. And keep on folding. Reaching the end, take glue and stick it. Take another strip and stick it with the glue and start folding it too. Take the remaining strip, stick it, and start folding. Now, as you can see, we are ready to open the leaf. Open the leaves of the flower. Open the inner leaves too. A beautiful flower is ready. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day and please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel.